Shinnok had anticipated the elimination of all the combatants present at the final battle. He sent his doppelganger to aid Dagon in defeating Blaze. But with Dagon's unexplained disappearance, the false Shinnok defeated the Firespawn. The power of Blaze breathed life into him, making him as powerful as the real fallen Elder God. Shinnok must now face himself if he is to rule supreme.